Hello, my beautiful friends around the globe. I'm very, very sorry because of what happened earlier on, because when I wanted to start this very Zoom meeting, I had some issues with my camera. So I don't really know what actually happened. And I noticed that most of you who queued to join did not make it. So because of that, I'm really very, very sorry because of that, because it's not the way I intended it. I wanted this to be an interactive one whereby we can really meet together and talk about the thing that has kept us going and making us to want to keep strict and standing by what DBC admin is doing. So I'm really sorry about what happened. So I'll be just be going through this all alone because I know you have the time. There's no need, you know, inviting you for this again because they're not really, you know, tally with your schedule and things of that nature. So let me just briefly do this, you know, as part of what I wanted to share with you that time. We had to discuss a plan for us to discuss them on the our TBC Kringle Cash back office. Most of the things that you are seeing there now is really something that should be encouraging to people. And if you're in TBC and you're still finding it difficult to navigate through your back office, when you log in and you come here in the dashboard, you come to weekly meeting, and this is where you go to have your keyword for the weekly meeting inserted. Like here now, I've inserted this for the English. I wanted to do it live, if not because of the problem I had initially. So you just click here, click there, and it's a note. Just go here and watch if you really join why the meeting was live. So as you can see here, you can no longer see where to put your keyword because that they usually have an open space that asks you to do that. So I'm sorry for that. But meanwhile, we can just do this here now. So all the reward, if I click on reward section now, you will see what I've earned. Because whenever you attend meeting, you know, as a broadcaster, here ordinarily, a broadcaster, each of the broadcasters I made give me 1,000,000 cookies, that is 10,000 Kringles. And if I attend meeting as a broadcaster, I also earn 1,000,000 cookies, that is 10,000. So broadcast, you can see it here. So if I attend 6 meetings, that is 60,000 Kringles. So those are the interesting things that we have in our back office. And attending meetings always go with something in addition to it, that is a way to compensate you. So admin is really doing wonderful because that's the way he made the back office to be. So when you come here under marketing, this is where you have your referral link. And there's something we'll be talking about, this very particular referral link. You know, part of the requirement to remain in Team A come July 2020 is having a merchant in our referral. So this is where, instead of this regular referral link, as you can see here, but coming down here is what you used to register a merchant. So you can see this one is, look at this here. This is your referral link. Share it with everyone on invitation list. Use this link for any of your personal referrals. Then secondly, this is your referral link for merchants, okay? Use this link to refer merchants for the current merchant promotion. So those are the things we have to know the different link to use whenever we want to refer people to TBC, okay? And when you come to other area, if you want to know your referrals, those you have, I'll be taking time, if not because of the issues I had in the morning, but I'm just a kind of running a scratch program here. So if you want to see your referral, those you referred in TBC, you just click here, when you click there, you are going to see them, okay? As you can see, these are the members I referred, and those are user credits, being a big credit still being used, okay? You have about 30 pages of those I've had in TBC. So you are seeing them and just the way they are, okay? So that's the area to check those you have in your referral. And then if you want to also know more about them, you can check through your genealogy. Okay? You check your downlines, those who are they doing? And one good thing is that you can actually contact them. So I'll take time to explain on this more. So on the info section, that gives us an avenue for us to know about TBC website, current price chart, ultimate price chart, currency calculator, and all the rest. Then you come here in the education section of it. There you have the public blog. Here you have the private blog. So if unless one have access to the KCB before you can be able to access this. So going through here gives you access to what is happening particularly in TBC, and it helps one to know what is actually happening. So yesterday, Stephen Coffey just had his 600th TBC broadcast. It was indeed marvelous because some secrets were shared as to how we can go about getting more members into the TBC community. So I quickly run to the contest. If you come here, this is where you have people in contest, those who are contesting. Contesting doesn't have to be any other thing, just you have your member renewing the account, okay, per month. So for instance, now let me just look at here now. You can, the good thing about this, you can choose any language you want and contest in that. So I am in Hindi, and you come here, okay, just quickly search through, you're going to see my name. Okay, the contest just started yesterday. Okay, so it was Monday, yes. It's weekly from Monday till Sunday, and that will start. And what you have here shows that we have Ipse Renee from Ivory Coast. She's having 10 persons who have renewed their account just this very week, yesterday and today. Today is Tuesday. Now you have here Amici Eke 1, Nwosu Prince Chimeze 1, Abdusata 1, just like that. And when you go to other contests, like now I choose to go in English, you're going to see a different thing altogether. Different thing. Okay, you have these Mufo Gildas, Aime, Cameroon, Akraji, Florence, Abigos, Four. So just the way it is. So as you can see, I'm just running through all this. But just that, just to get us to know that we have something wonderful in our KCP. So folks, I just have to do this for us not to lose out completely. But believe me, you that I'll be taking my time once in a while to get out, go in TBC community, and especially when we know the reason of what we are doing, and especially when we know that we are in for something real, something of real value. And again, I just quickly want to say straight something again before I just close this. Look at here, in your account, you see, very soon the month is ending. Today is already 26th, yeah, just a few days now. So it is now for people to start getting ready for the payday that is come June 1st, because part of the requirement for remaining on the 18 is having your account paid for and also having 2 persons. So in order not to rush, start now. If you don't know how to do it, give money to somebody who will help you to get bulk credits ready and pay for you. I do pay for people, so you can actually contact me. So my number is 08061623161. Again, 08061623161. Contact me and I get your payments. I use it to procure bulk credit for you, and you send me your email. I just use it to pay for you on that very day, on the 1st of June. So paying on the 1st of June as TA members, you have the chance of getting 30 full TBC coin. So you have much to gain. And again, this very place is a good place to save your money. I must tell you, admin is doing great thing. Nothing would happen to any money you have here, because nobody, even if the person logging using your account or whatsoever, it cannot go without your face. So that is the reason why we say that TBC is something that has great value. So folks, may I just end it here and promise you that definitely I'll come back maybe tomorrow and giving details. Maybe by then I'll invite others so that we have enough interaction to go with it. So it's been a nice day, and I really appreciate your patience, but I believe that with this, you can still make something out of it. So thank you so much for your time, and may God bless you. This is me, Amechi Eke. Bye for now.